Greetings all, it's the Devious Monkey here. As you can see, I've gotten festive. Today's my birthday, so I can do whatever the hell I want. I have decided to film this video with no major key light on, just the fill lights and all the decorations and all that stuff, and I wanted to show you these. I just got my two new Ulanzi lights in the mail, and as you can see, I have them set to red and green. Okay, so that now makes three of these lights that I got, and they are going to be the lights that I carry around with me, in theory, because most of the time I forget to take lights with me when I go on the road or I go out. And now that I have permanently mounted all of my Aperture MC lights for in-studio work, I needed something to go on the road, and I thought, you know what, these are only 30 bucks each. Let me give them a try and see how they are. So far, I gotta say, they're pretty awesome. I have read comments that, you know, they feel cheap, they don't hold up charge. I mean, they're light, they're plastic, they feel okay to me. They've got quarter 20s on both sides. The buttons are responsive. The light is bright as all hell when you turn it up all the way. You can change it to any color. You can do all the scenes. There's 20 different scenes on there that I don't use, you know, like the cop car, the fireworks, or paparazzi, or all that shit. I don't do that, so I'm not really concerned about it. But they're gonna do the job for me. Like I said, they get pretty bright. Biggest problem I have, and you've seen it if you've watched my videos for a while, is that hotel lighting sucks. It's horrible, and, you know, that's a lot of times why I don't even bother to post anything when I'm in a hotel room. I can never get it to look decent enough that I'm comfortable posting. Sometimes I don't give a shit and I put it up there, but sometimes I do and it bugs me. Like I said, today's my birthday. So I have always felt that one, you should never work on your birthday. So I never have. Even through the military, I took the day off. Two, if it's your birthday, you are king or queen or however the hell you identify for the day. Anything goes. And that's the way it should be. So I slept in a little bit. I had the day off. I took myself out for breakfast because my wife is working, and I went and had a huge breakfast, so big that I didn't even bother to eat lunch. And then I went out and ran some errands. And yes, I did do some day job stuff, but that's just because there's a deadline and I kind of have to get it done. And I got most of it done last night before I quit for the day. And I can pick the rest up tomorrow. All in all, it's been a pretty decent day. It was at least nice and sunny out, and I was able to go out a little bit and do some stuff. Again, I got my package of the two lights. Other than that, you know, went to the bank. I went and got myself a birthday treat for after dinner. Every year for my dinner, ever since I first got together with my wife, she made me chili. So now it is my birthday meal. Every year I request birthday chili. So she makes a big ass pot of chili and I overeat it and I enjoy it every single year. So rock on. She'll be home in a little bit. Until then, I'm just sort of doing little things around here. I've been looking for old pictures and old things nostalgia-wise, and you know, it's bringing back a lot of fun memories. I don't really have anything else to talk to you about today. I just wanted to say, hey, it's my birthday. Two, I got some new lights. Three, you know, you can see I sort of redecorated here in the old Christmas red and green theme, and I took the clock down and put the Christmas tree up, because why not? Some people really hate my clock anyway, so for you guys, there you go. All right, that's really all I wanted to do. I just sort of wanted to touch base. I know I haven't posted in a while, but that's because of all these damn deadlines. After the end of this week on Friday, the deadline's done. Now I'm just going to go through the motions for the rest of the year, and that's going to be good. That's it. That's all I got for you today. My one birthday wish is that you all have fantastic days. Don't be douchebags to other people. Be nice and enjoy life. Enjoy the creator life especially, because it's awesome. Have any comments, questions, or suggestions? Leave them down below. As always, thank you for joining me. Be sure to like and subscribe. And remember, kids, forward and up.